Let's make blue cheese biscuit bites. Use one canister of biscuit dough and cut them in quarters just like this. Melt a whole stick of butter and place the pieces of dough and make sure heavily coated. Add the blue cheese on top as well as the parsley and bake for 15 minutes. Wow, amigos, look at that golden brown crispiness. Ay, Dios mío, I did it again.